previous part, we discussed about the experiment of temperature measurement using thermocouple. We discussed about the definition of the thermocouple block diagram, its advantages, disadvantages, application. Now we demonstrate the experiment of temperature measurement using thermocouple. This is the experimental setup. Here, at first we seen here the apparatus which is required for this experiment. This is the Maffei furnace. This is the K-type thermocouple. This is the coated, outside coated here. The inside part is here. The junction point here and the reference junction here. We also measured the small amount of voltage from here. This is the display part. This is the timer circuit. We also use the timer circuit for safety purpose. And the two display part, this is the K-type thermocouple display part and this is the PT100 display part. Here also the analog meter where we can measure the temperature. The range of the analog meter is 0 degree centigrade to 1200 degree centigrade and the small range is 20 degree centigrade. So now we start the experiment. At first we power on the switch and power on the timer circuit. Then set the timer value. The timer value start here. When the timer value start, the temperature already increases and the muffle furnace on and the temperature increases. So here we take the readings. Now we take 4 to 5 readings. This is the output voltage, that is millivolt, 10 millivolt, and the corresponding temperature is 200 degree centigrade. Now increasing the temperature. Now 200 degree centigrade, the corresponding voltage is 10 millivolt. After increasing the temperature, the output voltage, that is thermo EMF, that is millivolt, already increasing. We take 4 or 5 readings from here. The output voltage already increases and the corresponding temperature V already increases. So now, this is the experimental setup. So my question is, what we get from this experiment? Our experiment is, temperature measurement using thermocouple. So today we will see the apparatus. Number 1, Maffei furnace. Number 2, thermocouple. that is K type. Number 3, display unit. And number 4, multimeter. From this experiment, we also saw the observation table. Serial number or observation number, then temperature, that is degree centigrade, unit degree centigrade, and the thermo emf or output voltage, thermo emf, the unit is millivolt. So we take readings 200 degree centigrade, we take 10 millivolt, and 204 degree centigrade, we take 10.3. Degree centigrade, that is 10.5 millivolt. Or we also, so that is the observation part and the apparatus table and the experimental setup.